Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Mrs. B. I'm the elementary principal here, and I'd like to welcome everyone to our annual Veterans Day program. We are honored to be celebrating each of our veterans today. Would everyone please rise, remove your hats, and recite the Pledge of Allegiance together with us. Rise if you are able, so if you are able to stand. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, everybody. We would like to thank you all for coming today. And if you are able to stand when we read your name, Scott Wiles, Justin Walter, Larry Roman, Charles Six, Lyle Michael, Ryan Ferguson, Henry Priest, Ann Klaus, Richard Olson, Harold Yeomans, Ray Lampros, Trish Phillips, Richard Hall, Walt Vandersloop, Andrew Churchill, Jerry Brown, Mike Abbott, Tom Sires, Eric Baird, Mark Brown, Joe Davis, Bradley Hatfield, Bill Weir, Ron Saylor, Kyler Thornburg, Jeff Cairns, Paul Kubik, Robert Chaffee, Wesley Cummins, Mr. Phil Small, Ron Welber, Jim Braden, Jamie Barnett, Matthew Wiles, Chester Wiles, Justin Snodgrass, and Zachary Slagle. These are our veterans.
Veterans Day is an official United States federal holiday that is observed annually on November 11th, honoring people who have served in the U.S. Armed Forces, also known as veterans. It coincides with other holidays, including Armistice Day and Remembrance Day, which are celebrated in other parts of the world, and also marks the anniversary of the end of World War I. The United States has also originally observed Armistice Day. It then evolved into the current Veterans Day holiday in 1954. The kindergartners will now sing "When the Flag Goes By," composed by Lynn Freeman Olson.
Yeah. flag, and it incorporates snippets of other popular songs, including one of his own. Cohan wrote it in 1906 for his stage musical, George Washington Jr. The first graders will now perform you a grand old.
Thank you. Constitution of the United States is a patriotic recited verse that promises allegiance to the flag of the United States and the Republic of the United States of America. The first version was written in 1885 by Captain George Thatcher Belch, a Union Army officer in the Civil War. In 1892, Francis Bellamy revised Belch's verse. Bellamy's version of the pledge is largely the same as the one formally adopted by Congress 50 years later in 1942. The official name of the Pledge of Allegiance was adopted in 1945. The most recent alteration of its wording came on Flag Day in 1954, when the words "Under God" were added. The third grade classes will perform allegiance rap adapted by Teresa Jennings.
Bye.
Spanish judge. They weren't supposed to be fighters, but they did a very important job during wartime. The drums were an important part of the battlefield communication system, with various drum rolls used to signal different commands from officers to troops. In the noise and confusion of battle, it was often impossible to hear the officers' orders, so each order was given in a series of drum beats to represent it. Both soldiers and drummers had to learn which drummer meant meet here, which meant attack now, and which meant retreat, and all the other commands of battlefield and camp.
Before dismissal today. Thank you, everybody. Veterans, thank you. We appreciate you and everything you've done for us. Let's give the veterans a hand.